I'm Caitlin, and this is my story.
My birth mom was 17 years old when she became aware of her pregnancy. As a young teenager, she was frightened and didn't have a clue what to do.
Since she was young, her first thought was abortion.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to...
She went to the abortion clinic planning on aborting the child. The nurse proceeded with the ultrasound to make sure the baby was still there before the abortion. As the nurse did the ultrasound, she realized that my birth mom was pregnant with twins. The nurse gave my mom other options rather than abortion. Since she had twins, she decided to have us and give us up for adoption instead. This is my mom now.
But you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret and you help somebody.
I saved my sister's life and she saved mine. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be alive, and vice versa.
More than you take, but more than anything. Yeah, more than anything.
God had his hand over me and my sister. She's my twin, my sister, my best friend, the person who cheers me up when I'm sad, the one who I can ask for advice, the person who is always there for me, the one I tell all my secrets to. She's my all and my everything, especially my lifesaver. My question for you is, God had a plan for me and my sister's life, and he has a plan for your life. Are you living the life that God had planned for you?